100 seamen he sailed away to that frozen ocean in the month of May to seek a passage around the pole, where those whale fish do sometimes roll. In Baffin's Bay, where the whale fish blow, the fate of Franklin no man can know. Only the Inuit skin canoe knows the fate of Franklin and his gallant crew.